Honestly, I'm gonna do my intro in my truck. It's warm in here and it's cold as shit outside. So, I guess that's what happens when you live in Wisconsin. So, this is another trail at the Iron Range Off-Road Park in Gilbert, Minnesota. It's called School Bus. I never knew it had a name. We just kind of drove past it the first time I ever went through it. So, I kind of did a little bit of a lazy edit on this. I apologize for that. I didn't take out any of the boring parts or bits or anything like that. I just kind of wanted to watch it all. So, if you don't want to watch it all, I'm sorry. Don't watch it then. Crap, everything's falling around. Yeah, so this is me, my hat cam. I think I got a little bit of Ralph's kid in there driving his stuff. That's pretty cool. He's actually pretty good at this. Then we got Scott and his buggy. And Scott knows how to drive his buggy. The thing is pretty awesome, so. Chassis, by the way. You should check out his YouTube channel. I don't know how to link it or any of that stuff, but maybe I'll put it in text right here, or maybe over here, or down here somewhere. Yeah, but yeah, go to his channel, watch his stuff out. He does way cooler stuff than I do. So that's good. Yeah, so here it is. School Bus. Iron Range. Watches. It's just gonna belly on that rock. Turtle. Now I gotta come over this fucker. Is it gonna climb it? Nah, I don't like it. Yeah? Forward? We're taco rocking right now. Yeah. I'm hard on the slider on this side and hard on the frame on this side.
Yeah, you're not touching the slider over here.
No? Just give me a little tug over it, I think. Am I good yet?
Yeah.
That's okay. Damn it. I'll just do that like 15 more times. It'll be cool. Yep. Oh, that's a big fucker, huh? But. Good?
Yep, pretty cool. Throttle pick up. There it is. Yeah, not even a
quarter. Straight?
Yep.
Passenger? Good yet? Harder? More?
Yeah, I think you're gonna wind your drivers on this.
Okay. Well, as much as I can get of it, anyways. This way? Yeah? Cool.
years ago kissed that tree. I think you almost gotta get further to the scary side when you bump it.
You're gonna have to get your whole everything this way about 8 inches.
Good news is the rear is lined up for that. Yep. Give her a boot. Yep.
A bump?
Yep. Yeah. Ah, damn it. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yep. Yep. Okay, well, you're close. Yep. Yeah. It's like a 6-inch bump from there. Right, like right there once. Right there. You were almost past the link bar on that one. All right, stop right there, yeah. You're just riding that link bar. Do that a couple more times. All right, stop there. Yep. There you are. There you are.
Whoa, that's some thick shit in there.
Hell yeah, it is.
Thick shit is right past the rim on the inside.
Right there, right there.
On the inside there.
Yep.
Front dig down?
He doesn't have. Nope. If he gets like high above that tree and backs back, you think?
Yeah, you're gonna almost. It looks like a ton of people have nicked this tree. Yeah.
Front dig.
You have to come all the way up here and turn, berm this, just in order to keep your rear up there.
Try to keep the rear on top of that.
Yeah. Yep. If you start sliding down that.
Yeah. Do you think if he goes to the left of that tree up and then backs back down so his ass end might get higher? Do you think that'll work?
You might be if you can get up here and try and get your ass in. Yeah. And then you might have to do just the same again in this on this side of the tree. But that's it.
8 feet, 10 feet.
There's only one more huge drop.
Uh-huh. he's in a better spot now or worse though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Might be in danger zone, like even here.
No, you'll be able to throttle right through it. It's not a big deal.
You gotta actually hear this. You want me to do what?
When you turn, you're gonna have to do one more point turn. You don't even need to do that. Once you turn this, crank it hard passenger, turn into it, and that back tire is gonna hook, and the front end's gonna walk around.
Do you want me to get the front end all the way off this rock right here?
Pretty much.
Yeah, your passenger front on the like on that rock or inside that rock.
This is, if you can get all the way to here, your that split is like a ramp coming down.
Yeah.
That back
I think
tire,
if he aims for that birch right there,
could,
or poplar or whatever the hell that is.
Tire's gonna hook it
birch.
Hard and you
yeah.
Birch.
Yeah.
Where's our brown?
Oh yeah, birch, poplar, whatever. That.
That's what I'm saying. If it starts getting light, you know how to
throw. Do I look like a botanist?
Yeah,
well, I kind of do look like a botanist.
Just be prepared.
You want me to do a whole point turn, but if it's getting light throttle on it.
I don't. I think you can probably just walk
just
it out.
Walk through
right.
It. Walk it?
Yeah.
I don't think that's a move. No, come at least if you're gonna do that, come to the tree. Yeah, well, okay, I guess it worked out.
You're gonna drop a couple feet.
That's it. God damn, gotta love having big parts, huh?